Ooh. Ew. What is Fuck. 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 Hi. Fuck, dude, my brain is shot. I look shot. I look nasty. I don't know what is going on with this wig. Fuck. Okay, what is up, gamers? Welcome back to another low effort video from your favorite low effort gal. I just want to say normally, like, the linear progression of time and how fast it goes truly scares me.
Okay, hi. I'm filming this on my phone, so if it looks bad, shut up. And also, please ignore this. And third, ignore the fact that my lipstick is fucked up because I just got done eating dinner. Anyways, the point of this clip for this vlog, not to be serious or anything, but yesterday I told the whole world, and by the whole world I mean everyone on my Twitter, Instagram, and Facebook, that I was, I was sexually assaulted, raped, if you will. Oh, yikes. Ah. Oof, that word is very harsh coming out of my mouth. Yeah, I told everyone and I posted a poetry video about it. Everyone knows and I can't take it back. And that is the most freeing and terrifying thing that I think I've ever done in my whole entire 23 years of existence on this nightmarish hellscape of a planet. Okay, whoop. Fuck. Yikes. I'll be okay. Always am.
But also, at the same time, when will the month of January ever fucking end? Today is January 30th when I'm filming this, and guess what? Tomorrow isn't February, it's January 31st. What the fuck? I can't. Commodore the Unicorn, I can't carry on with this troublesome new year. Hey, so what's up, gamers?
Hey gamers,
we're gonna watch some Korean pop music. We're gonna get cultured.
This goes on no internet.
So she says.
No, it's not.
Okay. Oh, focus. Okay, hi. I don't want to say this too loud because I don't want to be murdered, but I am at a K-pop concert for Stray Kids, and I've never listened to any of their music. I don't know who they are. I think I'm like the second oldest person here because everyone here is like 14 with a bad dye job, but I'm excited. It's gonna be a good time. 2020 is all about new experiences.
I don't know what's going on.
Also, too, I'm sorry that I'm kind of like up close and personal with the camera right now. Normally, I like set my camera up on my tripod when I film, but the back screen, like the flip up screen on my camera, is starting to fall off. There's like a screw missing or loose or whatever. All I have to do is just order the repair kit off Amazon. It's like a 2-second fix. And I've known about this problem for a couple days now, and yet I've done nothing to resolve the issue, and that's why right now we're a little intimate and you're gonna have to deal. So hi, how are ya? Yikes, I look like one of Charles Manson's ladies when they were coming out of prison right now. Anyways, this month, what a month. What a month. Am I right, boys? I feel like I've done nothing at all. I feel like I said in my last video or whatever, the last thing I posted before like the sad ass poetry video I made, I was like, I'm gonna upload and film more and be back on a consistent schedule. And I'm not really at all. So oops again. You know, what if New Year's resolutions start February 1st. January is now what we would call a trial month, where we put our toes in the water of being better, and then we won't actually start being better till the following month. Because I'm just tired, right? Are we feeling tired, boys? Because I'm feeling fucking exhausted. Yeah, I feel tired and I feel like I've done nothing, but also at the same time, I think I've done a lot, maybe?
Hi, sorry, I'm filming on my phone again, and today I was actually gonna film a real video, but I'm kind of sad. Last night, within like 2 hours, I cried in the Target parking lot and in the shower because I'm on day 9 of my period and I feel bad about myself, and my brain constantly just has a headache and I hate everything, and oh my god, I look like shit. You can tell I was crying last night. Oh my god, I look so crusty. I'm so sorry. but yeah, I came home. I cried in the shower. I got in pajamas, clean pajamas, and laid in bed. And ate most of this bag of chocolate. Watched some Spider-Man, and now I can't even form a sentence because I just don't care. I'm sad. I love being sad. I love being sad and not able to function. Am I right, ladies? Am I right? yeah, I'm sad. I don't think I'm gonna film a video today. I think I'm just gonna write instead. And because I showered last night, that means I'm clean. So I can lay in bed all day and be clean. So that's nice. I can be clean and sad and in bed and never move ever again the rest of my life. I'm gonna die here. It's fine. I'm okay. Woo! All right. Cut to the next clip.
Oh, like for example, too, I've filled this notebook completely. Every single page has some type of writing on it, whether it be like a grocery store list or, you know, a rough draft of a poem or like two sentences of dialogue. Every single page in the notebook has something on it. So that's really cool. I can't tell you the last time I've actually fucking finished a notebook, probably like 7th grade. So that's neato. what else? I feel like there has to be other things too that I've done. Yeah. month two, I've gotten a consistent amount, or that's, no, how do I want to put it? What is a sentence, Mary Shannon McHugh? What am I trying to say? I have done a decent amount of writing this month, actually, and of story writing. Because I've, like I said, I've written those like little poetry, whatever things, but I don't know, I don't consider myself a poet. That's not like my main mode. It's just something I kind of do as a whatever. What I really like to work on, and what I'm working on and have been working on and blah, 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 XYZ, is I had posted a video on it a while back, and especially if you follow me on Twitter, I talk about this all the time, but I've been working on my like Jessica Drew Spider-Woman concept story fucking fanfic fucking whatever. I don't know. It's been giving me joy, and I've been actually putting in effort. So, superstar me. I originally wanted to post like a prologue slash chapter one of like the main story that I've been working on, that I made that video on back in whatever month during the summer. I wanted to post that in January, but I ended up writing these one shots instead for this month, which I have been posting. I haven't like publicly announced them because I'm like sort of embarrassed, but I'm gonna try to like get over my own fucking, I don't know, ego, whatever, embarrassment. What am I to be embarrassed about? Who gives a fuck? No one got anywhere from being embarrassed about what they do. So I have posted two one shots. I put them on my like Marvel Tumblr blog. Yeah, welcome back to the year 2012, boys. We out here still. I posted them on my blog, and like one of them, which is like a monologue, is 678 words. The original one-shot story that I posted at the beginning of the month is a little over 3,000 words, and I'm actually working on like a third one right now. They're all sort of connected in a way, but I'm working on the third one right now, ignore my messy room, which hopefully, I mean, I can sort of complete maybe today slash tomorrow. I don't expect it to be too long or anything all that jazzy, but I don't know. I've done that, and like, that is like the most amount of like big long form writing that I've stuck with for, I don't know, it's been a very long time since I've done something like that. So that is pretty neato, and I'm pretty proud of myself. So good job, me again. I'm great.
Yeah.
I don't know. Usually when I film these vlogs, I have some type of like profound thought that I have come to that I want to express and share with the general void, but I have nothing. No profound thoughts or ideas or hopes and dreams. I have nothing. It feels like I've been doing nothing. I don't know, I think I just wanted to put this vlog together to prove to myself that I have done something this month. God, because this month just keeps dragging and dragging, and it feels like I am just not going anywhere right now, but I am. I am going somewhere, and I don't know, maybe this mishmash of clips that I present to you that I have sat through and edited and put together and blah 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 blah. This will make you feel brand new. These lights will inspire you. Will prove to me and my dumb idiot baby brain that has object permanence problems that I have in fact left my bedroom at some point during this entire hellish cold winter month. And things will be jazzy again here soon, hopefully, and I won't be so fucking tired all the time because Capricorn season is over and I hate Capricorns. Except for a select few, so don't fucking make a comment.
Are you guys ready? Okay. Well, I'm gonna put it on a timer. Whoa!
But for the most part, I don't like Capricorns. But with the end of Capricorn season means we are officially at the start of Aquarius season. And as an Aquarius moon, hopefully I will have profound thoughts again, and actually fucking, you know how to speak and act like a real person and not let that lizard jump out sometimes. I don't know, hopefully I'll be feeling more high energy again here. Oh really?
Someone right after, you know, like all those K-pop artists died, like took their life. Well, people were commenting, like there was a lot of like negative shit being said. Like you should kill yourself.
Oh wow. Ooh, vibes.
Somebody from the cop. I was like, wow.
Yo, that cop is vibing, homie.
Fucking jamming.
Fucking jamming. Cause I don't know. I'm feeling a little yucky, but I'll be better. It'll be okay. It's Aquarius season. And I have an Aquarius placement. It's in my chart a couple times, so I'll be good. Everything's gonna be A-okay for me and for you.
Hey, what's up, gamers? Guess who's been crying in the bathroom at work? Me. I feel bad about myself. Really bad. Bad thought city. Population, Mary McHugh. Wow. Yikes. Yikes is all I can say. I'm sad.
And, yeah. I really, like I said, don't have anything cool to say, so thanks for sticking around this far in the video. But now we are at the end, so
never know if you don't go. Never mind if you don't go. Hey now. You're a rock star. Wow, are you kidding? Yes.
Rock star.
I'm so offended. How dare you? I'm Shrek. No. Oh my, Atlanta.
As it always goes, be sure to like, comment, and subscribe. Let me move that over so you don't see my nasty ass closet. Yeah, be sure to like, comment, and subscribe. I hope you have a good rest of your day or night or wherever this video finds you. And I will catch you again with some actual, well thought out, decent, not stupid bullshit where I look, no words can describe the level of beauty I am not at right now. So, yeah, hope you have a good rest of your day or night or wherever this video finds you, and I will catch you next time, okay? Okay, bye. Peace.